Hello to the best hunters on YouTube.
We hit the bed, kill all the lights. We go to rest. We don't know how. We all woke up from being asleep.
How are you today? Just woke up. And I was told you're gonna go downstairs and start working, and it's only 7 o'clock. So up nice and early. I've got this rash on my head. I went picking puck eyes yesterday, and then like the juice sap from the tree got into my skin, and then I was told that they are poisonous or they are bad for your skin or something. Now I have a rash, I think, but it's like very painful. It's like worse than a sunburn. Now I'm going to sell fruit, and then maybe go to the museum later. And yeah, that's my morning gone. Currently, been a very good salesman outside the fruit shop selling some fruit to all the tourists, like the ones here. Yeah, but like a bing guan, how's the bing guan? Right now, outside another chili coral hotel, and it looks good again. Looking good. Going inside, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know what we're doing. But this is what it looks on the inside.
Burn so bright. I could be an airplane, I could be a getaway, I could make you feel so high. I could be a potion, I could be a medicine, I could make you feel alright. Tell me how to know you, tell me how to touch you, tell me how to make you feel. Tell me how to find you, tell me how to lead you, tell me how to take you there. Tell me that you want me, tell me that you need me, tell me that I make you feel fine.
Hotel, just got a caramel macchiato and it is really good. About to go to the train station to go to Kaoshiung, which is about a 2-3 hour train ride. Just got to the entrance, now we're heading to Kaoshiung in the train station. Got the hot balloons.
I don't want to hurt you, I don't want to burn you, I don't want to break your heart. I don't want to leave you, I can never leave you, don't want you to fall apart. I just want to know you, I just want to touch you, I just want to make you feel fine. I can feel the electricity.
Baby, everything's alright. at least it's not that sick anymore. Mars, how was the train?
Good.
Do you like the train?
Yes.
Say hi.
Hi.
Do you want to say anything else?
No.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
That's little Mars for you. Like I said, Kaoshiung Station is one of the main stations in Taiwan. So tonight I'll probably go to my aunt's house first for dinner, see her and her kids, and then I might go get my drone if I have time for it. Long way to walk, big train station. First step into Kaoshiung, it looks very nice. I was told there was a lot of shoppings here, shopping could be done. Or that. Looking like a good place for shopping. A tired little boy.
I am a cowboy.
What do you want to say? Hi. Right now, walking on the road, trying to look for a place where we can hire cars, so we can probably hire a car or two, so traveling Kaoshiung will be easy.
Nothing's gonna hold us back.
You and I, don't need much at all, so close your eyes. We'll fly so high and touch the sky. And I don't wanna know it's 'cause you're mine. Hold real still, so I can kiss your lips again. You make me feel like I'm on top. And you know we'll make time stop. No matter where we go, I promise.
Just outside another chili coral shop today. Took Mars to the hospital to check him out, so I didn't vlog much. So today might be a short vlog. Now it's at another chili coral museum, which is also very tight. This is where I'm staying, level 26, on like a little two-story apartment with a good view. That's a nice building over there. It's a bit foggy at the moment. Might fly my drone off here, might be a good view to fly a drone off here. Look what it looks like down there. Pretty high up, 26 stories, 26 floors I mean. This is what the house looks like that we're staying in. Mars is there on the couch playing his iPad. Hi Mars. Got a little balcony here. I'll show you the view. Over the little lounge room. There's a kitchen over there. Got a tiny ass bathroom in here. Toilet, shower. And then here's one of the bedrooms. It's pretty small, but it's just for like staying, short stay. And this is another bedroom, I mean, another bedroom with a bathroom as well.
bedroom. It's a bit messy, but bedroom. And then we go upstairs. There's like a little another balcony outside there. We go upstairs. I like this design, how it looks over the lounge room. So like you could see back down to where Miles was in the lounge room. Shelf. Like another small bedroom right here. Or the balcony. Cupboards. Another little bedroom. Simple and small. And then we got the bathroom again upstairs, same place as downstairs. And then another bedroom with a toilet within it. So it's not that bad. Pretty nice place to stay. I quite like it. My head is still really weird. It's got like a burnt thing over it. Hope it clears by tomorrow. And yeah, didn't get the drone today because Miles was sick, took him to the hospital. Probably get it tomorrow. And yeah, peace out, my hunters.